Can you talk about Hunter Martin's performance here tonight?
I thought he pitched good. He gave us a chance. There were some situations that I felt he lost his focus a little bit, and a couple times he didn't get to some areas on defensively, and he didn't get off the mound on the bunt, I thought he gave us a chance. He didn't have his best stuff, but I think he gave us an opportunity to win. Just unfortunately, we had too many breakdowns in many areas, first and foremost offensively. But you got to tip your hat to that guy. He pitched. He's a good little college pitcher, left-handed pitcher, and he was crafty, and he did a good job. You know, he went 125 pitches in the game. But I think if we sustain at-bats earlier in the game, we probably get to their bullpen, which would have been a big key to see a different look.
I was going to ask about that because you guys were like 2 for 12 in runners on base. And from my view, it kind of seemed like all of the hits you guys were accumulating were either going foul or right to defenders. So do you think it was more of Lawler having really good command or just a bad night?
He made pitches when he had to, and that's what good pitchers do. Unfortunately tonight, our bottom of the order has been really productive for us. Unfortunately tonight, it wasn't. They came up some big situations and too many strikeouts down at the bottom, too many looking strikeouts, and it's hard to sustain rallies when that goes on. We missed too many signs tonight. We've done that two nights in a row. And like I just said to the team, where's our focus? I mean, we've put ourselves in the thick of things, and I realize every day that I put this uniform on that everything counts in the SEC. You can't have a lapse in one inning, one pitch, one game, because everybody is fighting for the same thing and everyone's jumbled together. And, I was talking to someone today, and we can prepare them, and we do on a daily basis, but they got to go out and do it. And that's why I was disappointed tonight in this team, is that we didn't do it when we had the opportunity to do it.